The Smith County Sheriff's Office releases the names of the suspect shot and the deputy involved in that shooting last Saturday. Kenneth Allen Carner of LaRue was shot twice after allegedly attempting to take a deputy's firearm. The deputy involved has been identified as Lauren Fite. She's been working the patrol division since November of 2014. Carner remains in the hospital and criminal charges are still pending.